allow me to read our reaction to the terrorist attack which just took place in Chabahar. India strongly condemns today's despicable terrorist attack in Chabahar, Iran. We express our condolences to the government and the people of Iran and the families of the victims of this attack. We wish speedy recovery to those injured. The perpetrators behind this dastardly attack should be brought to justice expeditiously. There can be no justification for any act of terror.
Are there any updates on the arrests of three Indian ILFS workers in Ethiopia?
Yes, I was actually in touch with my ambassador in Ethiopia. We are closely coordinating with ILNFS, both here in India as well as in Ethiopia. We are also in touch with the local government authorities. My sense is that we should be in a position to resolve this matter very soon.